So today, me and my mother are gonna do a apple smoothie. So we are gonna tell you how to prepare an apple smoothie step by step. It is so easy. There are just 5 steps. So first, you have to cut a half apple pieces, and then add some water.
Even you can add ice cubes according to your
okay. Next, shake mold. Shake mold is a milk powder. We are gonna add 2 scoops.
Meanwhile, I'm adding apples. That's the one. It's just like half apple. You need to add 2 scoops. It is just 100 calorie snack. It contains 10 grams of protein and it has a rich vitamin D and calcium combination. People who are having milk tolerance is a good combination of having a blood nutrition packet.
So now we are going to blend it and enjoy our apple smoothie. Apple smoothie, after blending the shake mix, apples and some water. Then I had added some kulfi also. Then I blend it. So now I'm gonna pour and add some badam and here is my apple smoothie. Thank you.